This is G-Grade, the worst electric guitar in my entire collection. If you ask me what's wrong with it, it's about everything. Wilkinsons are actually the same squashed sounding pickups that I want to get rid of. I'm not giving up on you. Hey guys, I'm Leo Reinhardt, the Guitar Maniac. In my last episode, I tried out a couple of not expensive pickups for my G-Grade guitar, and I wasn't satisfied with any of those. And so I made a research on the internet, and I saw a lot of positive reviews about Iron Gear pickups. And so I ordered a couple of those, and let's take a close look at them. Iron Gear is a British company, and they do offer a nice variety of pickups. However, I couldn't find the hum cancelling single coils, and I do like those. But then again, my G-Grade doesn't have this nice sparkling glassy sound of Stratocaster, and so I decided to go with Jailhouse Rail 2 model. And basically, it's a humbucker in a single coil size, and this might improve the sustain issues of G-Grade. Besides, this model is available for bridge, neck and middle position. I ordered two of those, one for the neck and one for the bridge. The bridge one has peak in it, well, it's a nice touch. So let's look inside. It's packed very nicely, so good job Iron Gear. We have a pickup itself, a couple of springs and screws, and wiring diagram. And so let's test it. And as always, I'll be using for this test my very own custom-made plug and strat. And in split mode. Well, and that's what decent pickups are all about. They cost like 40 euro a piece, including shipping costs from Great Britain to Germany, and this is a half price of DiMarzio's. And they sound good, and they will definitely go into my G-Grade guitar. As for the middle one, I found this one used Fender N3 on the eBay, because I just like hum cancelling single coils. And this is kind of my only wish to Iron Gear. Maybe you should consider to bring up a set of 3 hum cancelling single coils, just because, you know, there are guys like me who like this stuff. And you have this smokestack kind of dual coil pickup, where you use the second coil to boost the signal a little bit. And so I don't think that making a hum cancelling pickup would be such a big deal. And on the other hand, I wish you could come up with a set for a bass guitar, because, for example, I'm looking forward to find a decent 5-string solo pickups for my bass guitar, and those might be as well yours. And so, that's all for today. Have a nice day and keep on rocking.